Hi, this is Mary at Mini Album Scraps, miniealbumscraps.ning.com, and I'm going to share with you today the Christmas Chunky Charms that the ladies over at Mini Album Scraps created. And I'm going to start off with Rebecca Hurley. And Rebecca made one for me. This is her presentation. It's so cute and soft, little Santa Claus. And thank you, Rebecca, because chunkies are like my favorite thing. Those are Fruit Dolls. I always say that. Fruit Dolls, too. Let's see. Oh my gosh, they're so cute. Look at all the color. Look at this hat. I started trying to collect some things this year so that I could participate next year. I just didn't have any little Christmas things. These are so cute. Little mitten. A tree she made out of a little pom. Oh, how cute. She made this little tree. With lights, even. Ornament. Little ho ho ho. And the little tree. Rebecca, this is so cute. Oh, the hat's a little. So, this is by Rebecca Hurley. Thank you again, Rebecca. I really, really appreciate it. And I'm going to hang this up. My Christmas decorations, because I don't have a tree. So this is by Rebecca Hurley. Okay, next up is Christine Harris. And that's Christine's information. And Christine also made me one. I'm pretty lucky, aren't I? So I'm showing you the ones that were made for me, so I don't have to open the other ones. Oh, so cute. Christine really spoils me. Look at all those pretty things. All the reds. Little Santa, little gingerbread man, snowflake. Oh, look at this one. Little snowman with the nose. Little pine cone. Christine, these are really cute. All the traditional colors. Little penguin. Thank you, Christine. I'm talking quietly because my husband's still asleep and I'm hoping he stays in there so I can get these done. It's a Sunday morning and he's sleeping in before the football game starts. So this is by Christine Harris. Thank you so much, Christine. Next we have X Montano, and she also made me one. Yeah, I'm pretty spoiled. Oh my gosh, look at this. Oh, is this beautiful? Look at all the beads. X, this is so pretty. Wow. That is gorgeous. Look at this. All the pearls and bling. It's trying to figure out, where did it come? Did you buy the bag? How do you make it? Just the presentation is awesome, eh? I know your charm's gonna be. Little nutcracker. Is it? These are called nutcrackers, is that right?
Don't laugh. I never saw the nutcracker.
Little soldier man. I'm not sure. Did it say? Nutcracker. Yeah,
got it right. Don't make fun of me.
Oh, look at the little angels. Oh, this is gonna take some time. Alright, here we go. Look at this. Beautiful. So many little angels. Oh, look at this. This is beautiful. Oh gosh. So this is by X Montano. We all love X and her work. And she asked for a steampunk chunky charm swap. So after our romance one, that's what's next on the list. If anybody wants to participate, it'll be an awesome swap, I guarantee you. This is by X Montano. Thank you, X, for making this for me.
Oh, bell fell. Okay.
Next we have Michelle Sanchez. I think these are Michelle's first swaps too with us here at Mass. Beautiful jar. Look at that. Look at the little ribbon. Great presentation. And we can reuse. Oh, look. It's a crocheted. I guess you could see that, huh? Crocheted flower with this. I just was amazed with this little bow. How cute it was. A little snowflake doily. And she has this snowflake on the very bottom. This one. Just so you know how she made it. This one, and then that, and then this. Very pretty. Oh, this is beautiful. Look at this. Look at little Santa. These pretty beads. Where do you guys get beads like that? Like with the candy canes and stuff. Do you get them from bead shops or? If you hear my video, Michelle, write me and tell me. I'm just curious because I'm always looking for stuff like that and I don't know where to find them. That peppermint candy, it looks real. It's even shiny and I think this little guy's so cute. This bead, the candy cane. Look at this pretty one. Michelle, your beads are beautiful. So this is by Michelle Sanchez. Very pretty in the gold. Oh, here's a little Noel. Beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful. Peggy Wrecker. And Peggy made me these real pretty flowers. Isn't this pretty for Christmas? That was real pretty. And this one, the green leaves, a pretty pink one. Very pretty. Thank you. Thank you, Peggy. Because I have the special instructions for me. It's a nice little Christmas card. Okay, so this is Peggy's. Remember, ladies, please don't put your addresses on things. Cute little Santa there. Pretty beads. Little angel. This pretty little tree. Very pretty, Peggy. Very, very pretty. A little tree up here with a little cluster. That one up. Okay. Let me gather my thoughts here. This is from Juanita Pinkle. She sent me a bunch of goodies. She sent me these really cute stamps, and she said if this will be fun to use either for Christmas or for Valentine's coming up. And I don't have anything with little angels, so this is a really nice little stamp. And I love her, but I have her, and so she said for me to share with someone that I knew, you know, would like it. So I already have someone in mind. So somebody's going to get this one as a rack, and that's going to be from Juanita. I ask everybody to let me know which one they want videoed, because I don't, sometimes they pack them up so tight, and the time I unwrap them, you know, it's just not the same getting them after that, and oh gosh. Oh, this is so cute. Look at her, she's lovely. It is so pretty. Juanita, I love her. Juanita Pinkle, Mass Chunky Charm. She altered the box. Wow, Juanita, you padded this and every, this is neat. I love her. With this big fancy bow. Oh, she's just too cute. Gosh, she's so elegant. Oh my gosh, look at her charm, Juanita. Oh, no. Oops. That's what fell off. I want to tell you guys, ladies, something that I found, and maybe you guys already know this, but like, you know, we, no matter how well we put those beads on here, with your traveling, you know, thousands of miles to me, some of them times they come off. But if you'll take this charm and you'll put it on a piece of saran wrap and then just wrap it in the saran wrap, it can't move. And I found that's the way I ship my charms now. And I, as far as I know, they haven't fallen apart, but they would if, oh my gosh, this is so pretty. This must have taken you so long, Juanita. I just wanted to pass that little tip along, because I don't know if all of you know that or not, but I think it works well. I'm just going to lay this down and let you guys... Oh my gosh, Juanita, you could look at this for days. For days. Candy here, and a snowflake, and some mittens. Little candies, and Christmas lights. Now, if you guys want to know how she does this, she has three chains. Okay, she has two. Nope, she has three. This one, and this one. So we kind of started doing this over on Mini Album Scraps to make bigger charms. And, you know, I always try to swap out the big chunky ones with lots and lots of stuff with others like that. And then some make more type of a dangle, but I figure that's their preference if that's what they're making. So I want to try to give everybody what they want back, what they like. So this is gorgeous, Juanita, and so chunky. This is heavy. Beautiful job. So that's by Juanita. Let's see. This is from Monica, and Monica's new to Mass. This is her first swap. I'm trying to think where she lives. She lives international. Sweden. I think it's Sweden. Isn't this cute with the little fence with the little hearts and the lights hanging on the house? And she just dressed it. It's really cute, Monica. Now, just a little note. And I, over at Mini Album Scraps, just so you know, we post our swaps like 3 months in advance. We don't really have a cutoff date because I do all the swapping, so you don't have a partner. And so with 3 months, you know, we figure you have lots of time to get everything done, and you don't really have to sign up until the last minute. You know, once you get it done, you could even sign up. Just so you know how that pressure. And we ask that international swappers mail at least a week early. And also, if you're in the United States and you're sending first class, to send a week early, because it takes a while to get here. So it's just some little things that we do over there. And she had to ship from Sweden, so she did ship early, and we got it in time. Oh, look at that. You see, oops, not frame, sit, bead. It's hard because my camera's above my eye level, so it's hard for me to see. Isn't she pretty? Very pretty, Monica. I hope you had fun, and I hope you can enjoy yourself over at Mini Album Scraps. So that's my Monica. And she got the video me down and everything. So I ask everybody to label one that isn't wrapped up as tight. But let's see, is that one? Oh, we have Julia. Have a few more ladies. Julia Scamaris. Yeah. You know, Julia wrapped it in the saran wrap, so it's not gonna jingle around. Scrooge. You see that? Filled with coal. Scrooge. That's cute, Julia. And she has this little ornament. Ooh, this is a pretty charm. Double-sided. Pretty. Very pretty. A little reindeer. Altered domino. Happy holidays. Snowman. Is it raining? Is this California? We're finally getting some rain. Probably just be one day, but and we're loving it. So this one's by Julia Scabaris. Very, very pretty. I'll wrap that one up back up when I'm done. Alright. Let's see. We're going to save Lisa Levitz for last because I saw a picture of hers. It's pretty amazing. Oh, this is by Angelique Covarrubia. Oh, man. It is really storming. That's unusual, so. Can you guys hear that? Oh, these are so pretty. Oh, wow. Thank you. How nice. These are beautiful. Thank you, Angelique. Thank you. It's her presentation piece. Isn't that pretty? Wow. Yeah, she did it in the saran wrap too. This is a Christmas ornament, and it's a long one, and I'm not gonna unwrap it because I don't want to have to wrap it up and have it break. So let's see what she's got here. Drum. I love these colors. Oh, this is this a real rock? That is so neat. I mean, looks like a rock. Yes, snow. It's really pretty, and I don't know what that is, but that's pretty cool. This is really pretty. I love the colors. I think it represents a big thing of snow. She's got a lot of snow and snowflakes. Pretty little iced ornament. Santa Claus. Yeah. Little snowman. Little book. There. You guys see it? Alright, and a bell over here. Very nice, Angelique. Thank you for my goodies, and those are beautiful, and thank you for participating. So now we have Monica Christine, Lisa Levitz. Don't know what this is, but it's a little something whoever gets her charms will get. We had to save this for last because... For some reason I got cut off when I was filming Lisa's Lucky Charm, so I'm redoing this part. So here is her presentation piece. And she even has a light in the back. Let's see, here it is. Can you see it? Isn't that cool? It's really nice. She said she found these lanterns after Halloween, and then she painted them and fixed them up for Christmas, which I think is an awesome idea. So I'm just going to add this to the end of the video, so you might get to see certain parts of it twice. And this is her Chunky Charm. Stars and wreaths, snowflakes, Noel, got a deer, some bells, a sleigh, an angel. She's got everything on here. So this is the Chunky Charm by Lisa Levitt and her presentation piece. And that's it for the Chunky Charms.